Yo, what's up? It's your boy MBF EJ, man. I've never been fronted. It's nothing but family. MBF Kennel too. So man, I usually don't post this ball down on YouTube. I usually post it on Instagram. So dude. Yeah, he ready to eat. So today I'm gonna show y'all what it goes into his diet or goes into his coat, why he look the way he do. Most of it is genetics. I ain't gonna lie, I'm just not gonna say it's about what you feed. Most of this stuff is genetic. So today I have chicken quarter, I have ground beef, I have free range chicken egg, I got beef liver, sardines, and other spinach. Looking for the coconut oil.
Sugar.
Coconut oil too. This goes into it. Look at this. It's almost gone, man. We use a lot of this for him. A lot of this for him. This. Chicken quarter, sardines, spinach, ground beef, egg, beef liver. Gotta go look at that. A lot of people give their dog a shell. I don't see no point of giving a dog a shell because if you look at his boo-boo, every time he used the bathroom, I go look at it. I examine it. If you look at his boo-boo, you will see the shell in his boo-boo. So if he's boo-booing it out, there's no point of giving it to him. I mean, it's not doing anything. It says calcium, but if he's boo-booing it out, I don't see where it's sticking. Hey, Navy. There you go. Nope. Nope. Hey. Nope. 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 Hey. Navi. No. I know you're ready to eat. Nope. Nope. So much for that. No. No. Navi. Try to get him not to eat on the ground, but he's a dog. That's what they do. sure you rub your dog while you eat so he don't be food aggressive. Been doing it since he was a pup. Good boy. No, it's going out. Let's go. After every meal, make sure you clean the bowls up. God, make sure you clean the bowls up. This is very important. Very important. When you wash dishes, when you eat on your dish, do you put more food on there before you clean it? No, you do not. Make sure you clean the dog bowls up. Thank you.